Morning, Keshafi and Kalachan. Men being dirty has never been a cool thing. No, it has never been a cool thing. Just ask Anna over here.
I'm really disgusted. Men can be so disgusting. You know, I've noticed that some of these men, they go to the loo, right?
Yeah.
They do shake their, you know, their jembes and stuff, eh? And they don't wash their hands. And they come there saying hi and greeting me. Seriously, how do you expect me to greet you with those hands from shaking your jembe with, and you can't wash them?
Uh-huh.
But there's this guy from my class, huh? I decided, me, I'm not saying hi to you. I think he noticed that every time I'm pretending to hold something, so that I don't shake a dude's hand. So me, I tell him over, I tell me, dude, what's your problem? Mm-hmm. He's like, shake my hand. Can you can't shake my hand? Me, I'm going to be like, no, I do not want to. As in, I've said hi, haven't I? I don't have to shake your hand. This dude, he catches feelings. He starts telling me the way I'm bragging, the way I'm feeling myself. But I'm like, dude, I am not shaking someone's hand. And they are not washing them.
Yes.
These men have to learn to be clean. Wash your hands because it's so disgusting. Let me tell you, it's disgusting. I never even want to think about it.
Oh, to be honest, I agree with Anna 110%. There's only so much a woman can take, Bana. There's only so much.
So, before you say hi to me, you want to confirm whether I've washed my hand or not? How do you confirm?
If I can't confirm, I don't want to shake your hand. So don't touch me.
So how are you going to confirm? That's a question. How do you confirm? Because at the end of the day, you're just going to be snobbish.
You're going to be rude. You do wash your hands.
Yes, I wash my hands. I always wash my hands when I leave the toilet.
Really, there's so many things that just men do that are just dirty, disgusting, and I cannot even deal. I need you to explain to me your hand. Are dirty, you didn't wash them after you shook your goods. Your underarms are smelling of sweat. You have not changed your underwear. Oh, you don't want to shower. Oh, farting is like the innest thing you are doing. You're just farting there in my face and telling me, what, I have to move air. Like, why do you people want to cut off the one chance you have with an awesome woman such as myself and Anna here?
You know, why do you want to cut it off? If you want a strong man, a real African man,
African man,
you have to accept a bit of uchafu.